I'd like to dedicate this song to my father, who passed away when Graham was just 2 years old. Never got to see him sing. And to my lovely mother, who's sitting down the stage tonight. Thank you.